women saw that little AIDS boy down in Peterson's yesterday.
Mr. Beckett!
How are you? What happened to your face?
I have AIDS.
Oh.
I'm seeking representation.
You want to sue Wyatt, Wheeler, Hellman, Tetlow, and Brown?
I was diagnosed with AIDS 8 months ago during a bout with pneumonia.
I'm gonna lose him.
I can't even look anyone in the face anymore because I know what they're thinking. Same thing that you are.
Is there a name yet for this disease?
The gay press calls it gay pneumonia or gay cancer, and the straight press doesn't mention it at all.
Have you seen the paper?
No, I was just sitting down.
Have you got it?
Rare cancer seen in 41 homosexuals.
The cause of the outbreak is unknown, and there is yet
no evidence of contagion.
I'm scared to death. I just have this absurd determination to live. Don't you?
History is full of very sick people who suddenly, for no reason at all, get better. And when that happens, we call it a miracle.
Mr. Woodruff, we estimate that you have approximately 30 days.
And newsflash for y'all. Ain't nothing out there can kill Ron Woodruff in 30 days.
Once you've got HIV, you're married to. If you want to go the way that I prescribe it, you are going to live longer and enjoy the time you got.